Nameless.
Sim Caribe is known as Aquarium Man, and no, it's not because he has a large collection of exotic fish. Caribe, a Turkish diver, recently broke the world record for longest open saltwater scuba dive after spending 30 hours and 20 minutes underwater. He doubled the existing record of 15 hours and 10 minutes set in 2016 by Norwegian diver Nils Roar Selnes. Caribe previously held the record for longest scuba dive in a controlled environment, spending more than 192 hours in a pool in Istanbul. Aquarium Man likes to coordinate his events with historic celebrations in Turkey. This record-breaking attempt came on the 20th anniversary of Troy being added to the UNESCO World Heritage List. Caribe also exceeded his initial goal of 23 hours and 4 minutes, a reference to the historic date, by more than 7 hours. His dive required a team of 20 and took place at the underwater marine park off Gökçeada Island, the largest island in Turkey. But what does one do for 30 hours underwater? Caribe claims that all basic needs like eating, drinking, water, and sleeping are actually quite easy. The most difficult part of the challenge is fighting against the cold and the current. He even managed to get in a game of soccer while submerged, anything to pass the time. The fully sanctioned Guinness World Record attempt was completely monitored by a judge for the full 30 hours, leaving little doubt that Caribe is the new record holder. There was even a team of cheerleaders on hand to celebrate the Aquarium Man as he shattered the record, complete with a fireworks display. So what's next for Caribe? Oh, just the modest goal of breaking all the world records in the longest open freshwater scuba dive category.